Today's photo is from a big day in Clemson football history. Most Clemson fans know about the history and the lore of the orange pants, which started in 1980. But the first mystical change in Clemson's football attire came 13 years earlier when Clemson put on orange shoes versus NC State. Clemson, motivated to knock the Wolfpack out of the Sugar Bowl, painted their shoes orange prior to the game with the Wolfpack.